Alright, hello everybody! Welcome back to Birds Eye Plays! Spiderman! How do we... Oh, there we go. Because apparently it saved over here. But yes, welcome back to... Well... There we go, Jesus. Welcome back to Spiderman! My... Okay, hang on. My controller is not wanting to work. Oh no. Hang on. There we go. Yeah. Let's reconnect. Oh no. Oh no. Why is it not working? Hang on, something... Sorry, a little behind the scenes stuff, I guess. Hang on. Okay, like all of that's working. So it's the game that's messing up. Huh. Well, let's try again! Hi, Miles! Also, we're almost done with this game. We got 23% left. And I know there's at least one more, like, around the city thing to search for. Yeah, let's see if it'll work this time. That was really weird. Okay, see, so that's working. There we go. God, that was weird. Huh. He was magic. I'm gonna fast travel, because that's a good ways away. God, that was really weird. Yeah, well, it's fine. But I'm pretty sure we'll be able to finish this today, at least. Because, yeah, we're 77% through the game. And just in time for me to start recording Zelda. The new Legend of Zelda that's coming out actually in 3 days from now. The Age of Calamity. I am excited. Hey, I'm going to wait.
This is part of my series, Underground Exposed. I'm looking into who the Underground are and what they want. Okay, so, Underground used to have a major grudge against not for the reasons everyone else did. This was before the Tinkerer took over and way before anyone knew who the Underground were. They wanted respect.
I'm gonna dive.
So they went after the biggest, baddest jerks in town. They used to tell Martin Lee, the demon's leader, went to prison.
Yeah.
Then the Underground needed a new target.
And yeah.
Make sure to get at least 15 minutes of sunshine per day. Bye!
Make me. Dive, 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 dive! Split! Oh, oh, that cut perfectly before I died. Damn you.
That was a hell of a way to tell me you're Spider-Man. What if I killed you?
You want me to feel bad because you almost killed me?
I want you to stop lying to me! I let you in the Underground because I thought you understood.
I do understand. What Krieger did to Rick? Roxxon needs to pay. Not like this.
This is the only way I can beat him.
Lies.
I need you to look the other way. Please.
can't. I made a promise.
I like how he stands. That's really, really Spider-Man-esque.
So did I. Why'd you pick here?
Dad brought us. To that concert. Seven choirs from seven countries. Remember?
Yeah, remember?
Ghana was my favorite.
Ghana wasn't there. You're thinking of Guinea.
Oh.
Ghana? Whoops. I'm pretty sure it was Ghana.
Guinea, Belize, Poland, Cuba.
South Korea, Thailand, Venezuela. You're right.
I usually am.
Usually. What?
Oh! RHINO! Oh dear God, RHINO! Oh yeah, I almost forgot to start this episode off with this. I'm so sorry about last episode, guys. I had such a massive headache.
Telling me she was gonna be a handful.
Fuck you, Krieger.
I guess I was hoping you were gonna make me see that.
Where are we?
But yeah, sorry about the last episode. My head was fucking killing me.
This is our most secure facility. In here, the sausage gets made.
Kinky.
You know that?
You know, when her brother and I were developing new form.
All you did was put your name on the patent. He said the only thing you knew how to do was sell other people's ideas.
Yeah, well, at least I still got a pulse, babe.
Oof. Fuck you. Talk,
right? First thing we're gonna do is I'm gonna.
Wow!
That is awesome. Are those involuntary defenses? Oh man, that's hot. I'm gonna get that mask off of you.
No, you're not.
And I'm gonna find out what makes you tick.
No, you're not.
Because you just smell like next level bioengineering. To me, kid. That smells like blood.
Okay, I'm gonna hit the gym.
Leg day, can't skip it. Get her to tell us where my new form is.
Yeah. Can't really. Oh, God, Rhino.
Oh, and use him.
Fucking Rhino.
Started on the bridge. No cameras now.
Oh, it's these assholes. Do it, do it, do it, do it. I'm pressing it. Pressing it. Oh. Sorry. Yeah, sorry. Apparently I was pressing the wrong one. I was pressing R1. Whoa. Whoopsies. I'm stupid.
Are you okay? They were gonna kill you.
He would look so good in the Spider-Verse outfit right now.
Find a
naloxone kept Rhino instead of giving him to the police. It's crazy.
Nothing about Roxanne surprises me anymore.
You okay?
I will be, once we're out. I'm shutting off security cams. Can you check that computer?
Which one?
We need to get a good look at the base, so we can make a plan.
What did you find?
Nothing, it's the same screen.
There's the exit, through this office. We have to lift the base lockdown first, from the control room.
Nothing has changed on the screen, Miles.
First, we need to escape the security wing. I'll go down to the floor, see what we're dealing with.
Where am I going?
Door's locked.
Venom works in the cell. Should work on the door. I can find whatever's powering it.
Hey. Just so you know, Finn, just so you know, I'm not the imposter. Just because I can vent doesn't mean I'm the imposter.
It's unlocked. I'm headed to the floor.
Right above you.
Look, just because I'm hiding in the fence doesn't make me an imposter, all right?
That security door is our way out.
Okay, so don't vote me out. Thank you.
I'll handle the security goons.
Security cameras are down.
Power outages.
Oh, that's right. I was going to test this out. Hang on.
Bet you didn't see that. There's two more ahead.
Is it? There, that's what it is. Okay. Just a tool. Mine! I just want to see if I can get full stealth. Go away. Mine! Damn it, woman. You did the thing. You're supposed to wait.
Okay. Ready for another computer.
Yeah, I need you to.
Finn,
yeah.
We gotta talk. Rolling up the plaza is a bad idea.
So is poisoning the city with an unsafe fuel source.
Yeah, but there has to be a better way to deal with Roxanne.
Yeah, sometimes the Spider-Man way.
Like deciding to lie to your friends. Let's just focus on getting out.
Fine. But we're gonna talk about this.
Whoa, where'd you come from?
West, sweep the area, he's here!
Comms check, RX-21.
Where did...
No response, check his position.
Where did you come from?
Gotta watch out for spiders, man.
Rock something.
Mine. Yeah. Okay. Is that it?
shorting the magazine. I need you to trigger the override back here.
On it.
Huh?
Looks like some kind of record archive. Wonder what's on it. More info on
Rhino. Ooh.
I know he says he wants out of that suit, but let's face it, the metal onesie is the only reason anyone gives a damn about him.
True.
If we help him smash or treat Spider, he'll forget all about one another.
There's nobody this guy won't manipulate.
Give me a minute. There's more.
Notes about Roxxon independent contractors.
We need an outside partner to track Tinker and Spider-Man for us.
Ooh.
Tombstone's off the grid. Black Cat's gone. Straight. Ish. What about the guy in purple? What did he go by? What was his name? Oh. Yeah, he'll be.
Fucking Prowler.
That can't be. No. No way. Hey. Roxxon's stealing your stuff.
From what I hear,
mine.
You are too. Thanks for that.
You're welcome.
Triggering the override. There's a voice memo on here.
Sir, the police are asking about Ryan. What do we tell them?
Our man at the raft is setting up a special work group to go. Police, Ryan, doing the little community service.
I can't believe they got away with this.
Bastards.
Can do.
What am I doing? Oh. Rhino? Okay. I thought Rhino would be there.
I can't let them go until I have my new form.
You shouldn't even be here. Your muscle was only supposed to grab a girl.
Yeah, he didn't like that. Here's the deal, bud. Spider-Man's the best leverage I got against Miss Mixon. I mean, you caught them. Together. Well, I mean, you caught them, but it was thanks to your intel, so.
Motherfucker.
Clearly, there's something going on there.
You agreed to leave the kid alone.
Uncle Aaron?
I'm kidding. I love how you sing it. It's just so paternal.
Let Spider-Man go, and I'll get you. Feed you underground intel. Whatever you need.
See? Leverage. Works every time.
Miles, Spider-Man!
Here's leverage. I've seen things. New form making people sick. What you did to Rick Mason. If I went public.
Yeah, but you won't. Here's the deal. You're a wanted thief. Plus all the jobs we've done together.
Mm-hmm.
But you'd be in the cell by next month. And we both know.
Fucking hate him.
Too self-serving. So, we're gonna head in and check on Miss Mason and Spider-Man, but it's kind of an invite-only party. Bye.
Motherfucker. Shut your fucking mouth, Finn.
They initiated a lockdown. That's the control room we have to get into.
So we need past those security shutters.
Hello.
Got a maintenance panel here, but it needs power.
Let me see what I can do.
You mean that?
There. We got power.
Accessing. I can't hotwire the shutters, but I can move machinery, like that crane.
Maybe we can use that. I'll look around.
They built engines for their APCs in here. Hey, I can raise and lower that crane. Is that useful?
Yes.
Hey, crane's over this engine thing now.
Engine thing. I've got an idea. Can you move the
crane back to the assembly line?
Yeah, I think I know where you're headed.
There we go. Whatcha making?
This laser should activate the engine. Oh, crap. Laser shorted out.
I think I can reroute power.
The laser shorted, but it still works. Needs a new power source.
Those nodes can work if I can find power.
Yeah, where would I connect it, though?
That glass is in the way.
Oh. Are you about to tell me that I can...
No.
Oh. Well, thank you. That'll work. Get up there, Miles.
Nice. Webs are conducting electricity.
There we go, thank you.
Move the crane so my webs reach the laser.
There we go.
You're good. Use a laser.
Puzzles!
Perfect. If I overcharge the engine, it'll be explosive.
And explosive is just what we need to destroy those shutters.
Get down!
Let's go. Almost out.
Whee!
That's our way out. Give me a few minutes to get it open.
Looks like they guessed our plan.
Not hard. There's only one exit.
All right. I'll take care of those guards. You get that door open.
One thing.
What's
up? Did you ever think about calling me to tell me you were Spider-Man? You know, after my parents died, Rick basically had to become my dad. I thought I'd miss having a brother, but I had you.
Aww.
And I...
Get this door open!
That won't hold forever!
Go! I'll be fine, just go!
Kill them all!
Lights on their helmets can spot heat signatures. They'll see you if you try to go invisible.
Yeah, good thing I don't do that much.
R&D department is dedicated to fighting us.
Probably millions of dollars in untaxed money. You clear the floor, I'll work on overriding security so we can get out.
This one.
I see it.
Making sure I find everybody. Alright, I think that's everyone.
Alfred count. You good in there?
Yeah, those webs are holding the door. Whole base is on alert though, so be careful.
Right through the fan. Oh. Okay. I thought I killed him. Wouldn't that be cool? Oh, I see. Mine. I like that. And smash.
RX-99, report in. RX-99 is MIA. Need eyes on him.
Wee.
Listen, change that.
Stop going behind my back. And stop acting like I haven't thought this through. No one will get hurt when I take down the plaza. No.
That's a lie.
Except Roxxon. You know they deserve it.
Just promise to talk it through with me, okay? I promise to listen. Really listen.
I've made up my mind, Miles. You need to start accepting that.
Make me!
You need to start accepting that.
I'm through. Meet me in the showroom on the far side of the assembly line.
See you there.
Okay, there's two people left. Whoops. There we go. Cool.
Coming?
Looks like they locked the doors. I'll find another way. What if we went public about Rick's death?
Do you have proof? Because I don't think the word of two vigilantes is gonna convince people.
There's gotta be a way.
Oh. Cutscene.
Hey. Lost and found.
Thanks. I know this place. This is Krieger's lab.
Krieger has a lab?
Uh-oh.
Mostly for show, but yeah. Rick showed me a photo once.
Krieger's lab. Wait. All the current new firm project data is on here. Toxicity reports, failed safety reviews, and Krieger's name's on everything. This would destroy Roxxon.
Ah, damn it.
You like my new color?
Yeah, sure.
To your little zappy pops.
Zappy pops? Come on, man.
Now, we finish this!
Oh, no. Damn, son. Okay.
You need to break his armor.
Whoops. Yeah. Uh-oh, someone's angry. What's he doing? What's he doing? Whoa!
Maybe if I charge the engines. Guess Roxxon didn't plan for exploding engine block when they designed the new armor. You need to put him down.
Whoa, okay.
I'm not gonna kill.
Hello.
You.
Hell yeah! Fuck yeah!
Roxxon armor's disabled! You're up!
On it!
Sup!
Ready for some zappy pops, big guy?
Whoops. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to use that more often. Fall to your knees. Bow to your king.
Wait. Just make sure he doesn't do anything. Be right back. Krieger's data will show Roxxon down. The right way.
You know, Krieger told me how your brother died.
Oh no. No, 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 no.
Shut up.
He also told me it was your fault.
Krieger updated the reactor. Tried to supercharge it to make his deadline. If thing goes through with her plan.
Shut up, RHINO. Shut up.
No, no, no!
Go to hell.
Oh, God, no. Jesus.
Finn, the reactor.
Come near me again. I'll kill you.
But
motherfucker.
Family.
My family's dead.
Shit.
I'm gonna go grab a washcloth, some antibiotics.
Miles, where have you? What are you wearing?
Hi, Mom.
Attacking the plaza.
Yeah.
So that was you chasing her through the city.
Yeah.
The Spider-Man.
Yeah.
You could have died.
No.
Why would you tell me about any of this? All those talks we have? How to keep yourself safe?
Didn't want you to worry. And the other Spider-Man's gone. I just keep making things worse and worse. I screwed up things with you.
Miles, there's nothing you could ever do or ever be that would make me stop loving you.
Aww.
Mommy. Give you strength, Miles. That's all a hero.
Cracking open a cold one.
Someone who's brave.
I'm kidding. It's just water.
Doesn't give up. Gloria's handling Feast, and Teo's gonna help us go door to door.
Perfect. Let's get this evacuation
started. Excuse me.
I'll meet you outside.
You remind me more of your father every day.
Including your giant penis. I mean, shit. I love that she's supportive. Aw, that got my heart going.
Hey, I'm telling people in Harlem they need to evacuate before me and your mom go door to door.
Okay, cool. I wanted to say, thanks for always having my back, man. Hey, I can use your help before you go.
You got it.
I want to cross-reference underground activity with buildings that could store a new form. Maybe you could hack Oscorp surveillance towers or...
I'm in. It'll take a while to narrow down.
That's all right. Thanks, man.
At least it gives me a place to start.
Stretch my legs a little, then head out.
Onward. Whoop. Sorry. Wait. 81%. Yes. We're getting close. Is it me or has it been like... Has it been like snowing more and more, like harder? Like there's now more snow than before. Hmm. Cat's pajamas. Okay, so I still gotta wait. Oh, that's New Game Plus? Rude! Blinding Flash of Light. That's also New Game Plus. Fucking rude. Alright, I guess we'll do that one. Then all we got left is that. More collections to clear away. And we got a new move. Wait, I cleared that away before. Okay, there we go. Whoop. Still nothing. Nothing. There's nothing to do. Except that, which we'll start next time. So thank you guys so much for watching. Next time in Bird's Eye, we're going to go ahead and I guess just swing around until the next mission starts. So I'll see you guys next time.